I'll fix that after this. Okay, we got Magenta with the basketball champs 33. Okay, we got two boring picks versus the Chad K rule. I am definitely not pulling favors with Fuchsia here. You have the big bodies fighting and the small bodies also fighting. I really need that combo. Oh, that up smash killing his own teammate. This is a close game in turn. Holding on to D-Lad getting hit by his own teammate. Getting hit by the rat. Man, Fuchsia holding on for dear life at 180. Whenever I see basketball chance at a disadvantage. Let's go, Gene! Let's go, Magenta!
Corey, I choose you! Back!
Yeah, we got Magenta and Basketball Champs 33. Man, right. They're going to FD for the second game. Oh, Gosheth going to Pythra. He's been dethroned as best Pokemon trainer in Athens. So he goes for the cheap pick. Little basket can shirt to basically point off to a game three. Magenta in the corner right now.
Chris, come back.
Sushi Dad, I want the first stock boss. I feel like last time this game is very easy to win the game. Pitching is at 130, but if there's any good hit, it'll just knock her all out of existence. This currently basketball champ 33 fan. You should keep hitting with them too, mate. Gene returning the favor. Oh, Gene getting the snipe. Oh.
Let's do this. So we got Pika Pyra and Pokemon Trainer King K. Very interesting team. Light characters and heavy characters abound. And two Switch characters as well. Very interesting and varied team. Formerly the best in Pokemon Trainer. Thundergill off the side. Very slick from Ace.
Yeah, G carried the last game.
It could be the game. Yeah. Then again, it is Pika. Pika's a very strong character at just keeping someone locked down.
Same with Hunter.
Yeah. Just kind of in this perpetual hit stun hell of them. Pretty solid juggling characters, too.
Pika was a big guy.
Easy combo food. Oh, the counter! It is, in fact, Croc O'Clock! He takes it back.
But
he takes it back.
Wins.
It is Croc O'Clock, baby. It's Croc O'Clock.